had a way of looking at things. "Why do we call it Earth?" she said. "We should call it sea. After all, our planet is 70% water, almost the same as our bodies." She always said, "We've got salt water flowing through our veins, and that when I cried, it was just the ocean trying to get back home." As a child, I'd stand on the shore and think, nothing is more big and powerful than the ocean. But I soon learned, just underneath the surface lies its delicate heart. A coral reef. This was my special playground when I was little. I was a mermaid, and I forgot the world back up on land. Floating in the shimmering waters, I would feel the heartbeat of the vast sea, and the life that pulsed through its currents like blood through veins. They were so close, yet as mysterious as the stars. Coral reefs are as rare as rubies, flung out like a handful of necklaces around the globe. And we're just beginning to explore their secrets. This is not a fairy tale. This is a story of survival for all of us. I'm going to tell you about one coral reef and how I learned to listen to it.